Have you ever wanted to visit McKenzie's Jetty on Fraser Island? McKenzie's Jetty is a popular day trip destination for local boaties. McKenzie's Jetty holds loads of history, probably the most fascinating of which centres around the Australian Z Special Unit, which used the area around the jetty during World War II for training. McKenzie's Jetty is located just 2.5 kilometres south of Kingfisher Bay Resort, ensuring that help is never too far away. If you decide to depart the Yarangan Boat Harbour to reach McKenzie's Jetty, probably the safest and easiest route to take is by navigating the northern tip of Big Woody Island and making your way down the eastern side of Big Woody Island. Then across the northern side of Picnic Island and Duck Island before turning south directly to McKenzie's Jetty. This trip in total is about 23 kilometres. By far, the quickest route to McKenzie's Jetty would be to launch from the newly refurbished Riverheads boat ramp and head directly east, following the channel markers straight to McKenzie's Jetty. This route is only about 10 kilometres long.